to my vlog, Avani Star Vlogs. Today I am going to introduce you a person. Her name is Sudha Murthy. She is born in 1950 in Shigaon in North Karnataka. She writes in English and Kannada. She writes many books and few books for children also. This is a book of Sudha Murthy, Grandma's Bag of Stories. In this book, Sudha Murthy written many stories. She tells about her grandmother. Her grandmother's name is Krishnataka. She was a great storyteller. She was very good. She tells many stories to Sudha Murthy when she was very small. She is a very good parent, like parent. She cared to Sudha Murthy when she was a child. She taught values from the story, and in this book, Sudha Murthy write the stories, beginning of the story. In all stories, Sudha Murthy is called Aji and Grandpa is called Aja. It was summer holidays. Aja and Aji's grandchildren came with their mother, and grandchildren are Raghu, Anand, Meenu and Krishna. They play with the pets, go to fields and gardens and eat Aji's delicious foods. It is very delicious foods. And they eat it. In this, thank you for watching my video. In next vlog, I will tell some stories of Sudha Murthy. Bye. See you soon in Avani Star Vlogs. Bye.